Our Sable's babies are finally hatching out the egg. Here you can see that little baby poking his head out, and they do this for a couple day or two, and then they fully come out the egg like the one sitting on top of it. After they come out the egg, it takes about another day or two for them to shed out, and then they're ready to be separated and get fed.